All right, we are back now that we have done the floors. There's no need to do the floors, keep on doing it. And in this part, we're gonna be building the bigger tower, or bigger building, and the roof. Also, roof design. So, anyways, you're gonna have to use torches to light the place up, guys. If you place a lamp, then you'll just bump into it. So yeah, it's pretty much too small to do stuff. You can make it like a little cottage thing. You can make it whatever you want. So yeah, you can make it anything you want in your own design. So anyway, once you've done that, you're gonna now get some stone brick stairs. And you gotta keep this. So you wanna find where you want to put the stairs and put one, and then oak wood planks again, and then make enough room so you could get up to the top like that, and then you can make your own interior. Okay, and now that you have done that, you now want to go to the roof. My actual do the other building in a different part, get quite tired. Okay, so when you have gone to the roof, you're gonna want to get, well, just throw the torch away and then get stone brick slabs. Okay. Then you're gonna find anywhere you can build that. And go across 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it makes 6 in total. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, 7. And then to give it an electricity effect, it's gonna be like a pylon thing. What should we use to make it look like it's electric? Oh, I have no idea. Maybe sea pickle, that might work. Never played a sea pickle. Oh, shit, that. That sucks. So we can't have that. I honestly don't know what to pick to make it electric. This doesn't even look like a pylon, it looks like something off of the Star Destroyer in Star Wars. So that will be one of the electrical things to power it, and then just wanna make some exhausts. So, like this. Okay, so you could detail it however you want. I'm gonna have some exhausts. So yeah, you detail it and I'll figure out a time to build the second building. should detail it however you want to do it, interior however you want. And also add some more windows that you can also do. So this has been a great time spending with you. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.